What's up, guys? Outajet here. This is episode 57 of my Road to the Show series for the San Diego Padres. We're doing a two-way player. Last episode didn't go great. I'm still kind of pissed off about it, to be honest. I got lit the fuck up on the mound, but it is what it is. Hopefully we'll do better next start. Just kind of imploded. Was cruising for the first three innings. The fourth inning came, and then all of a sudden they started hitting every single fucking pitch. And when I did listen to my catcher, you know what? It just didn't work out. I really need to start working on my pitches, but like I don't even know where to begin or how to officially do it. But it is what it is. We're just going to jump into it. If you've been enjoying the series, feel free to leave a like on the video. Helps me out with the algorithm, lets me know that. And if you want to see more content in this series progress, feel free to hit the subscribe button. I'll let him talk. Those are bad numbers. Oh, he does not look like that at all. What the fuck did MLB do? He does not look like that in the slightest. Actually gonna run out of it. Wow. Yep, called it. Cool. Number 7 on the year, baby. We got it. No, my desktop crashed. Just hit my 7th home run of the year. This is a solo shot, so I felt pretty nice. I hit it on a splitter, and I actually recognized for once that there was a pitch that was going to fall in the middle of the plate. I normally can't do that, but I did this time. I felt nice. I was late, too. I was very surprised. My character quite literally, I think, just forced the splitter out that time. Alrighty. Cool. We're doing much better. I also just got absolutely destroyed in my last start, so I'm a little triggered right now, to be honest. It over Cronenworth's head. It's also worth noting that he'd be in line for the win if this keeps up as we take a look at the league leaders in games won this season. And with the year winding down, you can see he currently leads the NL in that department. I love the booze in San Francisco. It gives me sustenance. Tatis is out of the lineup today. I hope he didn't get hurt. We have the Oriole Freddie Galvis. I found that very interesting. Mike Soroka has the third best ERA in the National League. That's just incorrect. Mike Soroka. I'm thinking three. Yeah, that's a triple bagger easy. Isn't that just like an absolute moonshot by me? They have a sign in San Francisco Park that says, "Go Solar." That's kind of hilarious. That's a lot of rain. Of course, there's a lefty on the mound. I swear to God, whenever I'm playing, I face more lefties than righties at this point. It's exhausting.
Rare
since when it's their number. There's no way there is.
Oh, yeah, not in the, like... I thought you meant, like, MLB. I was like, no, you can throw in as many motherfuckers as you want, but, like, you'll run out of people on the bench real quick if you do that. I saw those nice two first pitches. You gonna get it? I was really worried Tatis got traded, actually, so it's very reassuring to see him again.
Why the hell is he sharing time with Freddy Galvez?
It's so odd. I don't know why he's sharing time with Freddy.
Freddie Galvis is our second baseman. Did Cronenworth get hurt? I guess he did. Should have just been aiming high, and then I would have immediately recognized it was just the middle of the zone. Could have just let go and hit A. That's the game. This was a quick one too, man. I mean, I had to swing the first pitch. I was just not being patient. Fastball, slider, changeup. Alright, well. Looking for only one thing. Honestly,
still bad. I'll go on the third pitch. That fucking sucks, honestly. I really should have thought that I should have gone for it. Wow. Thank you, Tatis. All right, Manny. Come on, buddy. Come on, Manny. Just contact swing it, bro. Fuck. Just contact swing it. That's probably a very good card, would be my guess. Bob Gibson is a very legendary pitcher. Yep. That's the tie, baby. Fuck yeah, Will. You know what card I find very interesting that doesn't exist? A Zach Britton milestone card. For when he went 54 saves in a row. He literally almost broke Aaron Gagne's record. I think he was 4 off. PCI drop on accident. Strike one to start the at bat. Still only one out in the inning. Fans off the running. Pitch is high. The throw. What? Well, they've got a small lead and they're pushing to add to it by being aggressive on the base pass. But as a manager, you just hope you're not giving up outs. Thank you. That was a blown call. Perhaps. Another 1-2 delivery. Get hard on the ground at first. Y'all got any of them skeeters lying around? So they get a couple. Some of my mom says it. Well, it depends how fast she talks. If she's drunk, she'll say, like, mosquitoes, like, she just, like, skips the ammo. Ha! Wow, that's what I made up. Alright, well, they set her hitting streak. That's pretty cool. Can't really complain about that. Next episode, we'll probably be hitting again, unless we get rested, but, we'll have to find out. Should have two more Oh, one more hitting. Oh yeah, I forgot I got rested. Alright, well I got rested, so you know, we'll play Mike Clevenger's game, and we'll call it done. Time to get the weekend started with Friday Night Baseball from Busch Stadium in St. Louis. Take out the arch. First of this three-game weekend series between the San Diego Padres and the St. Louis Cardinals. I think we're fighting. Oh, wait. It was the Cardinals and... Was it Mets? The Cardinals Mets? Or I guess the Cardinals are probably leading the league, but like, we're fighting them. We're definitely fighting for them. We gotta beat them. I mean, it's a no lose situation because it was Reds. They're Central, I think, aren't they? Yeah, they're Central. Come on, North. You're on first. There it is. Central. The Reds are leading. So that means, yeah, the Cardinals, we're fighting them for a wild card spot right now. Okay, that's important. I did not think that that was going to be that disgusting. I don't think he has anything fast, to be honest. So I think I'll have more time to react than normal. Yep. I didn't get enough barrel. Oh, no, I did. Oh, okay. We'll take it. I didn't think I got enough barrel at all. Number 8! Huh. I have noticed that, like, if I hit him around the inside, if I, try to pull it literally, like, it seems to go out better. I don't really know why. We're gonna bump Tatis? There we go. God, I love doing that. That's hot. Take it, baby. I think I just went back to back. I got too much barrel on it maybe this time. Oh, no, I did. I called it. Not fucking dialed in, dude. He needs to stop throwing that sinker in the zone. He's got to throw it out of the zone. Back-to-back takers. It's the same pitch twice. Back-to-back dingers, gamers.
push that out. I ended up dug out again. Well, Ramirez. I should beat this out. I beat it out. Love that Ozzie Smith thing. Lindbrar. Stand man. Some rough replay cuts by them. If I'm gonna go for that, I don't see why they're gonna like. Honestly, I'd rather go to like Outback or like TGI Fridays. I think it's where Ruby Tuesdays. That's what I'm thinking of. I think. I've actually never been to Chili's. Actually, wait. I just absolutely killed a pitcher with my bat. I think. Oh my god, where did that go? I shattered it on a slider inside, up and in. Like, where's my bat? Oh my god, it almost made it out of the infield. Well, sorry, it almost made it out of the infield grass. Like, it's, like, on the cusp. Like, it definitely went right past the pitcher, and I'm assuming the pitcher just shit themselves. And man, broken bats are, like, very scary. You can kill someone with them. It's like the most dangerous thing. That's why the netting's even longer now. If someone throws a bat, dude, like, there have been people who have, like, gotten seriously injured and had, like, brain damage and shit. Like, it's bad. MLB has to pay for it when that happens. Yeah! Nah, we're on the same page. Man, now I want an apple or not. I want an Outback. I'm so hungry, man. I want food so fucking bad right now. Let me stop talking about food. That's true, yeah. Back to Rob Smith. First pitch of the AB on its way, and he fouls this one off. One out, nobody on. Alright, you know what? Not a bad game at all. We'll take it. Was that 2 for 5? Ooh, look at that. Pretty pose. So 2 for 5, 5 RBIs, 2 dingers? I'm not gonna say no to that. We'll take it. Yeah, Clay pitched good. But yeah. We're gonna call it there, y'all. Thanks for watching. Next episode, pitching. Peace.